This is Talon Razor Claws. Welcome back to Ark Survival Ascended. We have a Carno in the water there, taming, but doesn't matter. He got hit, so his taming effectiveness is crappy. Plus, we have another one. We're not really worried what happens to him. But what we're going to do is run around the other side of the island here, which is not going to be easy, and head down into the cave. So, see if we can make it. Hopefully the Rex won't spot me. These suckers are slow. I didn't even boost this guy's speed. Alright, where's the cave? I know there's a cave around here someplace. There it is. Alright. I'm stuck already. Oh, that's wonderful. I can't get him in here. Swim. Oh, that stinks. Okay, it's not that bad. Where'd you go? Noisy in here. Wow, everybody wants a piece of me. Tough. Oh. And on the spyglass. The one that said skin you can actually attach to your hat. Oh, which mine is almost broken. That sucks. We may have a problem soon. So, we'll see. Come on, take these suckers out. Ah, crap. You can't get across that. Alright. Let's see. I'll be right back. Okay, move my raft over to there from here, because when I got back, being attacked by raptors. I died. Of course. Anyways, I switched out and bring the bird in because I'm going to need to fly. And I brought a cryopod so I can get through the water parts. Guess I could have brought the Baryonyx, but he is really low level since I beefed up these guys. Way. Go for a little swim. And we're out. Jump on Birdie here. So you can have that back. What do we got down here? Draw them back up this way. Now you're in trouble. All right, heal up a little bit. There we go. I wonder if I can get away with getting one of those out of here. Maybe. Alright, this is the way we're supposed to go. Alright. Stuff over here. Something poisoned me. Let me get back over here where it's safe. Come on. Beat all them dummies. Crap. I dropped off my stupid spyglass helmet thingy. Oh well. Come on. Anybody else want some? Very good. My teleport at 102 and dropping. This is the one I thought it was. We'll cheat to get down to the bottom quicker. There's a lot of bats in here, though. Where? I don't think it's ever been this difficult to get through here. Alright. Come on. Everybody cleared out. Scorpion coming up on us. Okay. I guess it is wise to go down. Slope it down instead of drop down into that mass. Go this way, it's not as fat. There's not as many at once. What the hell? Freaking spiders everywhere. Oh my god. Right now they're trying the spider weapon. Whoa, where'd he come from? Behind, I'm making it hard to push back. Come on, got this. Build up that. Build up that health. Keep it at max by eating. We'll be getting tons of chitin. Web me. Okay. They may web me, but I'm going to kill them. Come on. Anybody else want some? Crap out of them. In here. And lucky there. Got ourselves another artifact. Wait here, I'll be right back. Eight. Might as well get some good crap while I'm in here, right? This stuff over because it weighs less than you. There it is. I know I see one somewhere.
Much like the island's other large theropods, Megalosaurus noctodominus is an aggressive cave carnivore that should not be taken lightly. Unlike most of the other theropods, it is a primarily nocturnal creature. As dawn approaches, Megalosaurus begins looking for a secluded place to spend the day sleeping in relative safety. Conversely, if disturbed during the day, Megalosaurus is significantly more sluggish. Either way, however, its primary combat tactic is to bite onto its target, then lock its jaws shut in an iron grip. Only larger creatures can hope to break free once Megalosaurus locks its jaw. The creature then proceeds to gnaw on its prey until death. It's a terrifying, grisly spectacle to watch, and a formidable tactic for a tribe to employ against more nimble opponents. While Megalosaurus is not the most powerful theropod, it is still highly sought after by night raiders. Due to its nocturnal nature, Megalosaurus becomes much more formidable at night, dodging attacks, conserving stamina, and attacking more accurately, to name a few of its enhanced talents.
Okay, well, we won't be bothering with that because it's annoying. Okay, you are 287, you are 287. It's going to take a lot. I'm not sticking around that long. So, we're taking the Titan. Wow. Never had a dung beetle attack me before. Alright. And hop up and away. This is a good time to pick up some crystals. Even though I'm getting full, or getting heavy. What I'll do is run up this way. this heavy ass crap. That. Oh, that's a blueprint. That. Alright, I guess the rest can stay. Come back down here. How do I get with this? The crystals. Somebody's definitely eating up there. Let's get out of here. Hold this. And we're out. Rough in there. Not very fond of tunnels or cave systems. Head back for our boat. You're gonna have to find another spot for hunting to get different types of creatures. You and I could have got a saber tooth still there. That's fine. A couple baby Rexes. How are you guys doing? To the ground? You still want to go for a walk, don't you? Well, unfortunately, you're stuck in there. Slowly, you know that. Did you imprint? No. You just got stuck again. Not very good at walking, are you? Oh, there you go. You got it. .8%. .9%. Okay, you're fully grown. What level are you? Level 227. Alright. In. There's the door. Also got baby Carno. Got several other creatures too. Yes, I'm picking the scrap up because, well, it's useful. That's everybody who's out, right? No. This guy's still out. You know, all that crap? You can have that. There we go. That's another Carno over here. No, that's the Baryonyx. You got food? You got food. Full timer. There we go. Get rid of that. Okay. Got in there. Interesting ruins. Ah, oh, look, here we go. No talkie on this one. Still interesting ruins, though. But I do not believe we're in the on the first map. Oh, and we are right here. Latitude 31, longitude 72.7. I guess if you actually get on this map to play, it might be a nice place to try and build a base. All you gotta do is block up a couple spots. Just killed a giant queen bee. Wow. Didn't get no honey from it, so what do I care? Okay, off to the look. Actually, found an ovis. Oh, means mutton. Yeah. Sure, these things are stupid. You really think you can win? What the heck is that? Whoa. I'm a pack. Yeah, see, that's what I need to capture. But I don't foresee that happening, especially with microraptors down there. Are we doing good? Gotta be careful with that damn tail. Got it. Fortunately, now he's coming after me. Come on. Take this sucker down. Mess with me. Cool, I just captured an Allosaurus. And another. Okay. Come this way, little shrimps. Alright. I'm gonna put you away. And you... Oh, we're not giving you the mud. You can have this. Okay. Fly this guy back to the raft. Hopefully we can get there before he gets too big to carry. And we made it. I was gonna grab the... the baby Bronto that was there, but he seems to have disappeared. I guess he got killed. Yeah. You, come here. Alright. Here's your disabled following. Alright, let's see. Zero. Excellent. Alright, what we need to do is over here. Bring it around here. On that. Really? You? Must have lost it when I had to redo everything. There we go. Now let's try that. PROU 45 or 60 thatch. Fiber. Thatch.
straight up. Yes.
Something important real quick. I said I had forgotten my super spyglass thing to hook to my helmet. No, I didn't. It's under cosmetics. Just thought I'd let you know. So if you play this, can't find it, that's where it is. Under cosmetics. Alright. Everybody can get out of here now. I'm gonna have to get my pteranodon. And fly back over there and get some more cryopods. Put all these suckers in. Otherwise, I can't capture more of them. And make it easier to raise these. I should definitely have enough food to capture me something. Alright, how much time you got? 37 seconds. 308. Okay. This has been Talon Razor Claws. Please like, comment, subscribe, and have a wonderful day. This is Talon. How helpful, he just wants to cuddle.